Information now on a story that we first brought you at 5 o'clock yesterday. A fighter pilot who ejected from his F-16 during a training exercise is home tonight. He was forced to abandon his aircraft when it collided with another jet.